Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. This is video number 27 and today I'm going to show you how you can make ringtone using iTunes and a free app from the App Store. I already have done a similar video earlier and people liked it a lot. So I thought of bringing another app for you to make a ringtone. First, quickly I'll show you how to make a ringtone using this app and then I'll give you a small overview of this app. So without further ado, let's get started. First, download this app from the App Store. It is a free app and the links are there in the description. So let me open this app. And there you have three options. We'll select Ringtone Collection. Now select Ringtone. Now select your favorite ringtone from this list. I'll select Swing With Me. And now tap this Save at top right hand corner. Now there it gives a pop-up, just tap done. Now let us go back and see where our ringtone is saved. Now if I tap this saved section, I'll see all the ringtones that I have saved in this app. Now let's go to computer, open iTunes and sync this ringtone with the iPhone. So launch iTunes on your computer, connect your iPhone and tap this iPhone icon here. Now select apps and scroll down to file sharing section. And now scroll through these apps and select ringtone. The name of the app is ringtone. Here is the app, select it. And on the right hand side, you'll find a new ringtone that you have downloaded using an app on iPhone. So select it and now we have to drag this ringtone to our desktop. So let me adjust my iTunes window. Now hold this new ringtone and drag it to the desktop. As you can see, I've dragged my new ringtone to the desktop. Now disconnect your iPhone, tap this little inverted triangle button here and now select this music option here. The drop down will appear. Now select tones and now select this new ringtone and drag it again into the iTunes tone section. That's it, your new ringtone is imported into the iTunes successfully. Now go and connect your iPhone again. Let me close this pop-up. My iPhone is connected now. Now tap this iPhone icon here. Now you have to select tones here. And now make sure that this sync tones option is selected. And from this list, select your new ringtone. Now you can tap done or apply. I'll just tap apply to sync my iPhone with iTunes. As you can see, the syncing has started and it will take some time. So I'll be back once the syncing is over. Now the syncing is over. So let's disconnect our iPhone and exit from iTunes. And let us open iPhone and check out our new ringtone. So launch settings on your iPhone. Scroll down. Tap sounds. Now scroll up and tap ringtone. And under ringtone section, you'll find your new ringtone. So here is your new ringtone, Swing With Me. You have successfully made a new ringtone for your iPhone. So that's how easy it is to get ringtones for your iPhone. Now let me give you an overview of the app. So when you open an app, there are three main options. The first one is Ringtone Collection. Here you have to select the type of ringtone that you want to create, like ringtone, text tone, etc. Then there are categories where ringtones are segregated. Then the second section is Ringtone Maker. Now here you have two options. First one using the music library, and another one is to record your voice. So when you select the music option, it will prompt you your music library. From here, you can select your favorite song to convert it into a ringtone. So when you select a song, you'll have different options. Like this, you can adjust the length of the song using these handles. You can move along the song. You can reverse the song if you want. You can change the pitch of the song. You can fade in, or you can fade out. And finally, you can save your song with the name you want. And that will be saved in your save section, which you can convert it into a ringtone using the steps I showed you earlier. And the third section is Sound Theme Maker. And when you tap it, you'll have different tone types like ringtone, text tone, voicemail, and you can select different ringtones for these different ringtone types. And you can save it to your saved section, and then you can sync it with your iPhone in a single tap. Pretty handy. And there are some different sections at bottom of the screen, like new section, where you'll find all the new and latest ringtones. There is a huge list, you can select your favorite one. Then there is another category called popular, where you'll find all the popular and latest ringtones. Select your favorite one. Then there is a section called favorites, where you'll find all the ringtones that you set to favorites while browsing the ringtones. For example, if I tap the star against my favorite ringtone, it will appear in my favorite section. Here is my favorite ringtone. I can download it anytime. Then there is a section called saved, where you'll find all your saved ringtones. You can swipe left to delete them. And finally, the section called more, where you'll find developers' other apps, which you can browse and download if you want. So this brings me to the end of the video, and I hope you guys liked watching it. So give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and share it with your friends. So subscribe, stay tuned, and keep the notifications on for my next videos. Thank you.